Now, we will do the same for the biceps. Here, warm up set. 20. Then we put the weight around 70% with several plates to make a descent. Remember always extend and press all the time. That you're doing heavy duty, that is, you can do if you have partner, you can do two more reps with help, just a little help in the 90 degrees, only touch to finish the movement, and two more of help, and you hold all the descending station. Okay, now rest around 45 seconds, 1 minute. We'll do it again. Sit, the alternate, come, then the same number of reps with the bar, 5 and 7. Okay? So this is the different here.
But remember that we work the big volume of reps when we make the workout. So the idea of this kind of train that I propose to you is to do it with heavy weight, the iron workout, like a short amount of weight in a short amount of time, and use all the rest of your stamina to do the CrossFit workout. It's a good combination. You will see, try to do it 15 days, and then you will see the difference of training, just the workout of CrossFit or the workout of the regular gym. Thank you so much.